How do you define love?
Love is very, very powerful. I think the difference between like and love is if you have $100, you will give that person $50, and then you will keep $50. And love is if you have $100, you will give that person $99, and the $1 left, you pay for a bus ticket and go to see that person.
I like that.
I don't know what bus ticket's $1, but...
Oh, in China.